This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Trøndersk or Trøndelag Norwegian Bokmål, Trøndersk, trøndermål, Nynorsk, Trøndersk, trønds, Trøndersk, trønder, trønder-dialekt is a Norwegian dialect, or rather a group of several more or less distinct sub-dialects as it is the case with all Norwegian dialects. It has no standard orthography, and its users write either Bokmål or, in the case of 06%, Nynorsk. It is spoken in the region Trøndelag, the district Nordmøre and the municipality Bindal in Norway as well as in Frostviken in northern Jämtland, Sweden, which was colonized in the 18th century by settlers from Nord-Trøndelag and transferred to Sweden as late as 1751. The dialect is, among other things, perhaps mostly characterized by the use of apocope, palatalization and the use of retroflex flaps thick L. Historically it also applied to contiguous regions of Jämtland and Härjedalen, which sometimes but rarely are referred to as Øst-Trøndelag by locals and Norwegians. The word Trøndersk is an adjective describing a trønder, a person from Trøndelag, or anything coming from or relating to Trøndelag, including the dialect. Some of the more conspicuous variations of these dialects of Norwegian, in addition to the aforementioned apocope and palatalization, are that most of the personal pronouns are pronounced differently than in standard Norwegian, e.g. Trondheim dialect, first-person singular nominative, ash, commonly rendered as a standard Norwegian, e.g. Nynorsk, jeg, Bokmål. Or second-person plural accusative, dk, or dkr, commonly spelled dokker or dakker, standard Norwegian dykk, Nynorsk, dir. Bokmål variation among personal pronouns are common in most Norwegian dialects. The sub-dialects of Trøndersk, which are the furthest from standard Norwegian, are found in the region innard, notably in Verdal and Skåne. Here the everyday language bears some resemblance to Swedish, Icelandic and Old Norse. However, urbanization, globalization, immigration and Americanization are serious threats to Trøndersk with its sub-dialects, as well as to other languages, dialects, sub-dialects and generally to local and regional cultures all over the world. Many people, among them locals, are concerned that this leads to less diversity and makes it steadily harder to decide where people come from based on their discourse. A side effect of this degradation of dialects is that one might guess the speaker's age from his or her dialect phonology. The Meldal sub-dialect has a very original realization of I, which is a syllabic, palatalized, frictionless dental approximant. This sound is also found in some dialects of Swedish. In the subdialect of the traditional district of Namdalen, Old Norse, a, is often realized as a wide diphthong. This is also the case in the interior dialect Sogn, as well as in Jämtlandic, the dialect of Voss, and the Icelandic language. See also Jämtlandic dialects. References /http://v-og-vart/publikationer/sprannet/archivet/sprannet_1996/sprannet_1996_1/nynorsk_i_norig_i_dag/caretvanvik1979p. Orthography AOA Scandinavian Braille Phonology Norwegian Language Conflict Varieties Written Official Bokmål Nynorsk Unofficial Hognorsk Samnorsk Riksmål Spoken West and South Arendals Bergensk Sandnismål Sognamål Stavangersk etc. East Gudbrandsdalsmål Hallingmål Valdres Vikaversk etc. Trøndersk Metalisk Jemtlandsk Trondheimsk etc. North Branoamål etc. Other modern Norwegian standard Ostnorsk Kebabnorsk Savorsk extinct Old West Norse Old Norwegian Middle Norwegian Dano Norwegian Russenorsk. Other topics: comparison of Norwegian Bokmål and standard Danish sign language, literature, exonyms, profanity. Institutions: Noregs Malig Norwegian Academy, Language Council of Norway, Riksmål Society. This language-related article is a stub. You can help Wikipedia by expanding it ve. This Norway-related article is a stub. You can help Wikipedia by expanding it ve.